Welcome to Savvy IT Solutions. Now we are explaining about conditional operator in Java programming. Okay, in previous videos we took two videos theoretically and two videos on practically. In the first video, arithmetic operators, relational operator and logical operators. In the previous video we on logical means assignment operator and increment by decrement operator. Now we are making on conditional operator. Okay, so class, so we are discussing about six programs, so one by one I will take. First program is greatest 2. So public static void main string args. This is a common pattern for each and every program. Okay, this is the skeleton in Java program. So here I import java dot utility dot star. So okay, till I am not applying anything. So till we didn't the can't do anything, now onwards we are doing it. So greatest of two numbers, we need to take two numbers. Okay, system dot out dot println, enter the value of a. Int a is equal to se dot next int, system dot out dot println, and the value of b. So int b is equal to se dot next int. After that we need to define one variable that is equal to g is equal to a greater than b. If this is true, a, otherwise b. So we need to print g is greatest number. Okay, now we need to save this program by greatest 2 dot java. Now I need to open command prompt cmd and I move to D drive and I change the directory to java prog. Now I am typing java c greatest dot greatest two dot java. I hope no errors. It takes, compilation takes more time. Okay, no errors. So while running it, we need to give the value is 10, give the value is 20. Automatically the 2 is greatest number. So just I am reversing that 20 10, so 20 is greatest. Okay, now second program we need to go, we go to next program. So second one is positive number or negative number, class pos neg. Okay, so public static wide main string args args. So here initially we need to import java dot utility dot start. So scanner sc is equal to new scanner of system dot in. So now we need to read one number. Enter the number. So int n is equal to sc dot next int. Now we are making it int pn is equal to n mod 2 is equal to 0. So the question mark. So this is of type string. Okay, simple. Pause to negative system dot out dot println n plus n is equals to equals to number not name number. Okay, so POS NEG dot java. So go and compile this program java c POS NEG dot java. So now we are running it. So minus 10. Oh sorry. So this is not like all. So you are also not object, I am also not object. Greater than equal to 0. Okay. You can recompile it. Minus 10, it is negative number. And plus 10, it is positive number. Again, I will go for third program class. This is even odd. Means even number or odd number. So here we need to import so here even or odd also we need to read one number. Enter number. So int n is equal to sc dot next int. So here string evo is equal to n mod 2 is equal to 0 question mark colon semicolon even. So after that we need to print number is. Okay. So we need to save even odd dot java. So here java c even odd dot java. I think no errors. So while running it, so I am giving 10, so it is even. So again I am giving 9, it is. So the next program, already 4 programs are discussed, 3 programs we discussed, even number or odd, greatest of 2 numbers, and positive or negative. Now leap year or not, leap public static void main string args. So we need to import scanner c is equal to new scanner of system dot in. So after that we need to read here system dot out dot print. Enter here int here is equal to st dot next int. So here string y is equal to year mod 4 is equal to 0 leap year non leap. Yeah, so here we need to print so leap. Java leap dot java, no errors I hope. Non leap year, leap year. Okay, so the next program is factor. So what we are checking is second number is factor of first number or not. That is what we need to check here. Public static void main So here we need to read two numbers. First value int a is equal to sc dot next int. Printn. Enter. Second value int b is equal to next int. So here int fac is equal to a percentage b is equal to 0 factor and other factor. System word order print. So b plus a plus fac is a factor or not is a factor of yes. So the program name is factor. Java C factor.java errors. So what exactly? Okay, right, I understand. That is string. No errors. That is what exactly. Oh, two errors. It is very easy to solve. So it's solved. It's resolved, I think. Correct. Absolutely correct. So why it is so? So the error is exception in thread main java.utility that input mismatch exception. Savash. So if we did mistakes, then you will understand a little bit better, I think. Okay, if we are not doing mistakes, then directly you think that when you are facing the problems, then you might be understand the issues. So 10 is a factor of 20. Now again 20 and 9 is not a factor of 20. Okay, so finally, one more program, greatest of three numbers, okay, G3, import java dot utility dot star scanner sc is equal to new scanner of system dot in. So now we need to read three values, println, enter, value of int a is equal to ac dot next int system dot out dot int enter value of b value of c so now we are applying int g is equal to a greater than b question mark a greater than c question mark a colon c colon b greater than c question mark b colon c system dot out dot print ln g is greatest. So after this we need to save as g3 dot java. So in the command prompt java c g3 dot java okay c dot next into small okay so no errors. So now we entered 10, 20, 30. Greatest is 3. So again, I need to change 30, 20, and 10. And again, we need to read 10, 30, sorry, 10, 30, 30, 20. So thank you.